had kind of a Fallout 4 video, and today I figured we could talk about Doggy, who is arguably one of the more iconic companions that can join you during your travels throughout the wasteland. I'll talk about what we know about Doggy in the video, and then I'll talk about who I think Doggy's owner could possibly be. So I guess without further ado, let's go ahead and start. Now there's not really a whole lot we know about Doggy, other than that the player can meet him at the very beginning of the game at the Red Rocket in the Sanctuary Hills. Originally, it's likely that Bethesda intended on allowing the player to try to return Doggy and an additional companion. And this is because not only do all the companions have reactions to whether the player helps Doggy or not, but certain in-game perks, like the Wanderer, that only work while not traveling with the companion, end up working when the player travels with Doggy. I suppose it's also worth mentioning the obvious, but Doggy in Fallout 4 is a German Shepherd, which is a breed of dog that's commonly bred to be more intelligent. German Shepherds are commonly used to protect friends of their items, just like you see with Doggy in the game. Otherwise, they do make good guard and attack dogs, and are commonly used by police and other military forces in the world. Interestingly, as far as food and Fallout games go, that's a fit for having owners. In Fallout 1, you meet Doggy in Jugtown, and in Fallout 3, you can randomly encounter Doggy as a part of a random in-game event where Doggy and his owner will be fighting some raiders. The owner dies, and then Doggy can become the player's companion. However, in Fallout 4, it appears that Doggy doesn't have and may have never had an owner. At the very beginning of the game, just after you reach Freshman and Company in the Concrete Museum of Freedom, Mama Murphy reveals that she sent Doggy to Sanctuary Hills to find someone to help them. But upon further questioning, she reveals he's